Here in Connecticut, in Glastonbury, crews investigating to determine what sparked a house fire this morning. Broke out around 4 a.m. at a place on Hebron Avenue, which is also known as Route 94. Police tell us they believe that home was unoccupied.